If there's a stolen car, we're being told. This case has now been going on for, I believe,
35 to 40 minutes.
That's right.
There are several law enforcement agencies involved in this pursuit, including here from Highway Patrol, which has started, but the Dale City Police. It looks right now like the OHC officer is trying to bump the back of that car.
It's like they
spun
him out.
Now heading backwards. Where was it? That's unbelievable. That is unbelievable. This person has the lives of a cat. This is, he's going to try it again.
I have never seen anything like this.
I feel like you're watching kind of a bad movie. And is it bad or
something? We are still going westbound. They're trying to spin out here on I-247 three times.
3 times is not a time. Okay.
It looks like he may be coming to a stop here.
There we go. It works. Third time was. Now he's going to the
They're trying to corral him, but boy.
He is not giving up. No.